What up, guys? Hold on. Do that again. What up, guys? Heading to the corner to get my nephew. To get them. I'm on my way to the corner. Swagged out today. My hat, my sunglasses, I look like a freaking movie star right now. I look like a movie star. Do I look like I could be famous? These are the questions I'm asking. Leave your comment in the comment section. Comment section below. So, answer my question. Do I look like a movie star? Do I look like I could be famous? And do I look happy today? Those are the three questions I'm asking. So let's do this. Yeah. Well, today is Thursday. Which means today is, well, it's Thursday and it's the 14th. Look, my dad. Which that means it is Superwoman Live. X-Woman Live, which is in 45 minutes? 40 minutes, something like that. So, yeah. What are you? Yeah. No, hold on. I'm gonna do it twice, right? There we go. But how is it... Back to G. Hello.
Hi. How's it going?
Pretty good. Yeah, for this car right there. Where would this car go by? I guess it's just staying here. Okay. So let's go to the corner. There we go. Almost fell. I almost fell. I sit here today. Talk. So, today is hold on. There we go. Today is Thursday. Nothing really to do today. It's a freaking nice day out. I'm gonna go bike riding. I gotta see. We will see what I do. Make the bike riding. Might go some for some bike riding. This video is gonna be up later. Well, not later, I mean by tomorrow. When you guys see this, it's the following day. When you guys see this, it is gonna be Friday, and it's Thursday now. So, a lot of planes going over my head right now. A lot of planes. But, today is a pretty awesome day. Like I said in the beginning of this vlog, please tell me what you guys think I am feeling today. Am I feeling happy, sad, moody? Do I look like a freaking movie star? Do I look famous? Do you guys think I am famous? So that's the whole thing. Do you guys think I'm famous? Do you? But today I think I'm gonna talk to you guys about my weight. I get a lot of comments on this on Periscope and stuff like that. Oh, you're fat, you're this, you're that. But I don't really care. Don't care. At all. Those people are just being rude as hell and are not mature. But I think I'm gonna talk to you guys about it because it's something that's on my mind. Put this down because I don't want it up. I want to just close my face. So the one thing that I realized is that I never told anybody. I told a few people, those like my main friends that are around by me and stuff, that I am. Surgery to lose weight. So, picture me now with all the weight I have. And picture me 10 times better. When I mean 10 times better, I mean 10 times skinnier. I'm in the 200s or something like that, I think, or whatever it is. And I think I want to be down into the 100s or something. I want to be skinny. I want to be happy. I want to be more energetic and everything. So thing going over. The plane going over me. I don't know where it is, but it's over me. But those are the things. I'm losing the weight. Hi, David. Well, take your jacket off your book pick and I won't see ya. Good reason. You watch the videos? Dude, I have 108 subscribers.
Four hundred and something, or five hundred or something like that.
In that range, because a lot of people are watching my videos now. So, dude, if I get up to 10,000 subscribers, I start getting paid by YouTube.
10,000?
It has to be adding.
Make more fake accounts.
I know, right? Blue, blue, blue. But. It was in 2014 when they made the YouTube lore in a way.
That'd
be 10,000. I think it used to be only like 5,000.
So once you get to 10,000, that's going to be generated off of ads or ad blocker. If you have ad blocker, now you get revenue. If you don't have ad blocker, then you get some revenue, but not a lot. And it depends on how many views you get on the
My one freaking thing has 87 now.
87 views?
Yeah.
On one thing, good.
On one thing, now it's, and it's probably from my cousin, but still.
No, I don't think your cousin watched it like 80 times.
Yes, she did.
Stop it.
My cousin likes how I went like, boom, and then came back. I was like, gotta come tomorrow. And then...
Yeah, it's a lot easier to do. Now you're just gonna add that in like, boom, and then you're gonna replay it once it comes back.
I know. See, no, this is what I do. I'm gonna do it to the camera now and show that, like, just pretend. I'll show them what I did. I'm like this. I put my hand up to the camera, turned it off my finger, and right when I was done, I undid it and I went like that. And my hair was, like, completely redone. That's what I'm gonna do because I told my Periscope, because I was getting my haircut done already. I was already gonna get a haircut. So I said, if I get 100 subscribers on YouTube, I'll cut my hair. I was ready to get my hair cut no matter what.
Are you never gonna let your hair grow?
No.
Why?
I hate it.
Tomboy.
Hell yeah, I'm a tomboy. So I went I think it was 12 o'clock at night or something. I finally hit 100. And boy did I bawl tears.
100 subscriber video yet?
I'm doing that on my when I do my haircut.
Make like a cake. And put like 100 sprinkles on it.
You just made me have a good idea.
You're like, something, make a cake for yourself.
Hell yeah.
Like, name it of your channel, and then make like, get 100 something.
Yeah.
And then like, this is one of
you. Well, actually, I think I'm gonna get 108, I think, or something like that, so that the other 8 people aren't left out.
Do 100, and then be like, and then here's for the rest, and the continuous subscribers that are coming, and then put like, and then dump like a lot more onto it.
Well, I gotta see what I'm gonna do, because I wanna do something about it. I wanna like, make a cake or make something that resembles my 100
subscribers. 100 candles. And then,
well, I might go to the Dare and see if they have the numbers.
The numbers on it? 100,
no, like, yeah, 100, go like that. And then what I'll do is I'll take
like, what's that 100? And then be like, and then put our next goal.
And then put 200. Well, my next goal is actually 200.
50?
No.
250 sounds good. I like
250.
I like 100. I like 250, then 500, and then 1,000. It's like, yeah, keep on.
What do you guys think? Should I do like that? I have 100, so should I do 250?
And then 500.
And then, no, and then what I'll do is 250, then next time I'll do 350, 450. Right, and then give me my 50 will be 500.
No, because then you'd be too close to 500. I guess you can do 200, 300, 400, 500.
What do you guys think? Like should I do 250, 350, right? 400, and then 500. What do you guys think? You can't even see it.
So you think that's the cut of the video, like the video just cut?
That's David for ya.
Anyway, I'm gonna go.
Yeah. Oh, but like I was saying, see, that's the thing I was saying. Tell me what you guys think. Should I do it that way? 250, 350, 400, and 500. Or should I do it 250, 350, 450, right? And then 500. What do you guys think? That's my questions for you. So, the one question we have is, do I look famous? Do I look like a movie star? And do I look happy? Now, my second question is, subscriber ones. Should I do it 250, 350, 450, 250, 350, 400, 500? Or should I do 250, 350, 450, 500. See, those are like the things. I want to know, because it's like confusing me like crazy right now. Or should I do it 2, 3, 4, and 5? So I'm so close to 110. So all I would need is another 110. About another 90 to go. Another 90 subscribers to give to 200. So Those are my answer. My not my answer. My questions to you guys. I'm gonna sneeze. Hold on. Come on, shoe. But that is my question to you guys. Tell me your answers. Give me your answers, please. I need your answers. I need them. I need them. I'm acting so weird right now.
I'm acting weird.
I am acting weird.
So, those are my questions to you. But, yeah, 1 sec. This is a... I don't know how long this has been on for. Let's see. Ah, it's been on for 16 minutes so far. Damn. But yeah. Let's see what it was, But, there's that. And I could do just a one take video right now, that'd be awesome. Minute video and I'm gonna end it here, I think. What? No. I'm not gonna end it here. Why? Because I think I'm going to ride my bike. There go my ride my bike. But I'm gonna end this, I'm gonna cut this off right here because my nephew's bus is here, so I'll see you guys later if I do make something. If I don't, I'll just do another. See you guys. Bye. Hey guys, I'm already on a vlog for today, so I guess I'm just gonna add this for tomorrow's video. Or when you guys watch it, I mean today's video. Just to clarify everything. All right, hold up. I gotta get down the steps. Which are very freaking hard for me to get down to.
But my dad's an extender.
So, I love that your dad parks so close to this thing. I can hold on to him and get down.
But my dad doesn't have it, so that it comes
out of the way. Right here?
Yeah.
So this is what we're doing right now.
Meant this and everything?
You probably can't even see it really that good, but.
Yeah.
Pretty good though.
We have private property.
Where?
I have private property.
Over here?
Yeah. Private.
Hold on.
They consider my whole house private property. And a part of your house.
Sun's in my face.
My glasses broke. My glasses are, we got duct tape or electric.
Yeah, well, I have duct tape at my house.
Okay, then we'll get duct tape them back. Yeah, that's how you do it our way.
Yeah, Howard Beach way, yeah.
Wait,
or Sarda way, we should say.
Yeah.
But Sarda's duct tape everything.
Yeah.
Yo, look. Look at that.
Yeah.
Can I just turn this off? No.
Wait,
yo, look at that. Hold up. I gotta come down. Where I was. You guys can't really see it. No, it's too dark in there.
Full of water.
Full of water, guys. Full.
Not so full of water coming up, but full.
Yo, we think somebody lives in here.
No, we're not going there yet.
Tomorrow we'll go.
I consider that haunted house. Can't you?
This is the address though.
Yeah.
It's creepy.
It's abandoned.
It's abandoned house, but we see things in the windows every other day.
So.
Oh, mud.
You think it's haunted?
Mud. I don't get the shoes muddy. They might be a little dirty.
I got boots.
They're not getting muddy though.
Guys, who likes my boots here?
Stop for a second, show. Pose for them, for your feet, on your feet. No pose, straighten the pose for your feet. Straighten the pose.
Huh?
Hey.
I like the belt buckle.
Straighten pose. Straighten pose. And.
Just like,
Ready? Stuck where you go over there. Stop. This way, tiny bit. Stop. Strike pose. Diagonal pose. Do another one. Boom.
Hey.
Boom. No, walking on a freaking sidewalk on the street. It's all messed up. What a workout.
Yeah.
But it's freaking hard to step.
And this is longer than that room there.
Hmm?
Yeah, this is longer than that room over there.
Yeah, it is, because we have the alleyway over there.
Yeah. So we can actually run down now.
Well, if you want, we can come over here. We come by my house to do it, because I have the seat that I'm a part of the fence then.
Yeah.
Now, come on this way.
Where's the kids over here?
Oh, sidewalk.
Nice.
Alright.
Okay.
When we get right across, the camera's going off. Just so you guys know that. Let's do it. Walking down the street, saying,
you
know, hey, yo.
Once you go up into a place, you hurt the expensive camera.
Yeah. Hold on.
Traffic.
I know, right? I'm shocked. Wait, car coming. I'm not going fast without this car when this car's coming, or truck. Whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
We're good, come on.
We're just chilling down. Wait, ready? Ready? I wake up and I'm on a dollar deck.
Ah! Alright, we go. Boo!
Dang it.
Oh, boo!
Wait, we can go.
Alright, let's go to the beeps. Yo, everybody on my freaking Periscope, and I'm talking to you guys too. Because you guys are watching this. Everybody loves my go. What up, guys? I was like, I love the what up.
Okay, now I'm going to
talk
about email.
So what we'll do is, and everybody loves the ending when I do this. Come up to the camera and I turn it off. Goes,
Sha! They probably
thought
you were just turning off right now.
Huh?
They probably thought you
were just turning off. I know. They thought my hand came up. They're like, no. Watch. No. We're talking about it right now. And they're like, no.
We don't want to leave.
Oh, you know, you hear that stuff?
I told you.
Hi, guys. They probably all, no, don't cover me. Alright, let's go down this way.
Yeah,
well, yo, so.
Wait, who wants to see me dab?
Oh, hold on. Dabbing.
I wake up in the morning, dad.
The haunted house. Haunted house. Ooh, we're gonna go right to your house. No, it's too dark in there. My camera can't. I'm gonna detect darkness. Turn it light. Which sucks. That old newspaper?
Yeah.
Damn. Guess people didn't realize that the house isn't up. Yeah, I really think there's somebody in this house. I think someone's in that house though. Was that thing always ripped like that?
No.
Yeah. See up there? That was never ripped like that.
That was never open.
Yeah.
It was always straight. It was always straight like that. Seems like someone closed it and opened it again.
See, that should have been perfect.
Yeah.
Somebody's been in there.
Something's outside the window.
Not outside, you mean inside?
No, outside the window.
Where?
That red thing up there? Don't look like it's outside the window.
Oh, that red thing on top? Yeah, it's outside. Oh. Could be a camera.
Oh, guys, if you see me, please.
Could be a camera.
Yeah. Cameras don't come that red like that.
Yeah, they do. Have you spray painted? Yeah, look.
Yeah.
Spray paint this stuff?
Well, people would be able to notice it. Don't they want no one to notice it?
No. Not if they did it in the middle of the night when nobody was up. You got a ladder to go. Or it's right outside the window. Yeah, look, the moon.
Sorry.
You guys see how heavy I'm breathing right now? Yo, where's the rabbit? Over here? Wants pay tribute? Nick, want to pay tribute fast?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sure.
And I have it on the camera this time, though?
Yeah.
The last time I only had it on my periscope.
So this time...
So one sec before I get over this, don't start talking until I get over.
Oh, no, it's falling in.
Uh-oh.
No.
This is...
Dumper.
Dumper and one of the babies, right?
It's falling in.
Alright, hold on guys, we're gonna turn it around to us. Hold on. I gotta take the sunglasses off, hold on.
Disrespectful.
Actually, the hat too. Hold that sunglasses. My hair's a mess, so I don't care right now. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. I think you should just get more dirt and put some on there. Maybe somebody was digging it up though. I would get more dirt and put some on there. Ask your dad. Found that it's falling in, so we got a little shovel full of dirt. Fall backwards. How about we really fast do the
challenges?
No.
What?
One more time.
Yeah.
And then we'll go.
Guys, I was standing on this thing.
So here we go, one more time. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Bless her soul.
Yeah.
And the babies.
The one baby.
Alright guys, so bye baby.
Bye.
Alright, I gotta get off this mountain.
Right here.
Oh shit.
Just
like, you really almost fell.
Yeah.
I caught myself though.
Look, we have this little pathway. Then we have a piece of wood right here.
And a pathway right here. And a pathway over here.
It's bleeding too much and always over here.
So. But. Yeah.
We're going to do it right here or over there?
Huh?
We're
going to do it over here. So grab my thing for me, please. So,
I feel like I have a sword.
I know, right? I feel so tired right now. I feel so tired. But good. This video, oh wait. I just realized something.
What?
This challenge is going up on Friday.
Yeah?
No, my bad, no. Challenge going up on Sunday, right?
Yeah.
And then the second challenge, it's going up on Monday. Hey, don't open both. I'll do it fast. Cause
you might just open.
I don't want to have to level it.
Uh-huh. You
want to
just open anything?
Hold on. So when you guys see this one, which is this is gonna be out tomorrow. These are gonna get a sneak peek of us setting up and everything. So here we go, Nikki. Record me setting up.
Okay, that's their setting up.
This is just us setting this up. Put it up a little bit. So that
they can
see my face.
They do? No matter if I kept it like this, they could see your face. I just need it.
This is a tripod.
I'll take a look. You guys can take a look, Mom.
So, I'm gonna make sure this thing is level. Oh no, it's not level. Nikki.
What?
I'll tell you when to stop. Alright. Okay, good. That is completely level now.
Have a nice glance now.
So, yep, and then watch this. This is gonna go up.
On a Tuesday.
And I think we're gonna keep it that height. I'm not positive yet, so. I might lower it a little bit. No, just wait. This is what you, no, put it up a little bit. Up, like, see what I'm doing. This is what I have to do to undo it. So, you guys are about to could put on something. Ugh, my fingers on the thing, so my bad. You guys wanna see me upside down?
I'm gonna go get some wood. Nothing.
Right, you guys are upside down right now, I'm sorry. That thing almost fell away. My thing almost went away. Hold on. Alright. This is one reason why I think I need another camera. So here we go. I'm gonna put on you guys on the setup, which is right here. My setup. I'm not my setup now. Uh-oh, I think I'm gonna have to redo it. I gotta put it back a little bit. So, this is the setup, and this thing is really way off. Way off. Way, it has to be right about there. Oh, wow. Way off. Wow, I didn't realize how off it was. I didn't realize how off this thing was. One sec, guys.
Like that.
This thing is way off. Hold on. Hold up.
I'm gonna have to down. Just get out of bit.
Let's go that way. Alright, you guys are now set. You guys are straight. So right now we're setting everything up. Do you have any cups more than X? Alright, good. You guys are gonna see us set this up. This is a sneak peek for Sunday's video. So you guys are gonna see a sneak peek. Just gotta make sure I have a good enough. Alright, it should be good. Just gonna have to hurry this up because I might not have enough on recording stuff. Wait, do I have the other chip? Oh, I have the other chip, so what I'll do is... If I have to... If this thing runs out of... Huh? If I have... If I run out of... If I run out of that on my memory chip on it, storage on it, I'll redo it. So this is what we're doing right now, guys. I don't even know you guys can see us. So, let's tighten that up. Are we good right now?
Two reds.
Alright, so Nikki.
Two blues. One pink.
Come over here with one of them. One of them, only one. And explain to them what we're doing.
We're doing a warhead challenge, Sour.
Move that.
As you can see.
No, move that way. Alright, good.
We're doing a warhead challenge, as you can see. We got green, two blues, two reds, one pink, one grape, and one green.
So that is your sneak peek of this challenge. And if I have enough, and then we have this challenge over here.
Then we got barbecue, Pringles, and then we got cheddar cheese Pringles.
So what we'll do is we're gonna see who can get a chip right.
Oh yeah, and then the loser has to eat some of them.
So the loser will have to eat two
of these, barbecue and two cheese.
There we go. That's down a tiny
bit. Two cheese and two barbecue.
At the same time.
Yeah. But you can eat one barbecue and one cheese.
Yeah,
one
yeah cheese you have one to one. Eat like one, so.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna leave you guys in this. So I'm gonna leave you guys right here. Nikki, do you wanna help me with my ending of this vlog? What I normally do.
What?
I'll show you what I normally do.
Okay. Oh, I know what you do.
And then you'll help me out with
Yeah. So, okay.
I think you guys have to go up to tiny.
Let me see.
Okay.
Move back, sit in the seat so that I can see if you see both.
Oh my god, I have to undo this.
Why?
Because it's easier. This is my rotator. Tell me if you can see me from right here.
Yeah.
Alright. So guys, come over this way.
I need to see if I can see my chair.
We're not doing the chair yet. This is just for my ending of this part of my vlog. You guys, this is the last of the sneak peeks you guys are going to get. This video is going up tomorrow, which when you guys see this, it's today. When you guys see it, it's today. So what I'm going to do is, Nikki, the ending of my vlogs now have a motivational talk speech. So,
not that motivational.
But what drives you every single day to get up, to do your homework, to do what you like to do? I want them to tell you what, let you tell them what your motivation for a day is. Texting, what do you tell yourself every morning when you have to go to school, you have to do your homework, and everything like that?
Do your best, do what you have to do, and be yourself. You know what you have to be. Be yourself, and be yourself.
Anything else?
And then, just remind yourself, stay cool.
Alright, that's good enough for her speech.
Now you guys tell me what.
So I'm gonna do a speech fast. That was her motivational speech, and this is mine. She's gonna help me with the ending with my hands and everything like that. So my ending for my motivation every single day is to do what I like and don't let anybody put you down. And there's a plane going over right now, so.
Why?
Okay. I want them to listen to what I'm saying though. My motivational speech right now is that if you guys want to see something that you like to do, don't let anybody put you down. If you're getting bullied, speak up. Don't do what I did. I never spoke up about my bullying. It made me a strong person today, but I had a lot of ups and downs and a lot of mishaps. Stop, please. So, that's my motivational thing, and I'm gonna take it to Nikki because she wants to say one more thing for you guys. So hold on, Nikki. And let me make sure you're in the shot.
Don't let no one bring you down. That's one main rule. Don't let no one bring you down. Don't let no one be the boss of you.
Speak up.
So, don't let no one be the boss of you. Never let anyone be the boss of you. And be yourself. Keep courage in yourself. And keep being yourself. Be the cool person you are. Peace.
Alright, so, Nikki, how about you come over here and help me with my ending?
Wait, we're ending it?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is my vlog for tomorrow. They get this sneak peek. I'm gonna put you up to the head. They get this sneak peek. So what I'm gonna do is, you can put your hand on mine. Or you, actually, you know what? You can put that. Mm-hmm. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go up to the camera like that.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna put our hand right on top of the screen.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna hit that. But okay. The only thing is you have to wait until I say, watcha.
Okay.
And I'm gonna move your hand, so let me move your hand with it, okay? So I'll see you guys tomorrow on another vlog. So here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. See you tomorrow, guys. What?
So.